The greatest leadership lesson that you have learned in your professional and personal life is?
How to manage others and how to bring leaders out of your team. So building other leaders, I think, is what I've learned along the way and what I'm most proud of. Seeing people that have worked for me, worked under me, go on to do really great things, that's like my biggest pride.
It's not enough that you're the one.
No, it's about everybody else.